Hello everyone, welcome to Sujitra's online reading channel. In today's episode, fire breaks out in the woods and let's see how Krishna handles the situation. Happy listening. One hot afternoon, Krishna and his mates were playing hide and seek in the pastures. Their cattle were grazing at a little distance from them. Suddenly, Krishna and his mates heard the loud mooing of their cows. They ran in that direction. To their amazement, they found that portion of the woods on fire. It had flared up suddenly as the grass there was very dry. Because of wind, the fire was spreading rapidly. Krishna saw that the cattle were caught in the middle of the fire. The gopas screamed due to horror. They did not know how to save their cattle. They turned to Krishna for help, and Krishna said to them, "Don't be afraid. Let me handle the situation. Just close your eyes and pray to God." The gopas obeyed their leader. Then Krishna opened his mouth and took a deep breath. He engulfed all the fire. Not a trace of a burning ember was left. After some time, Krishna asked the gopas to open their eyes. When they opened their eyes, the gopas were surprised as well as overjoyed to see that there was not even a spark of fire and the cattle were munching the soft grass. One of the gopas said to Krishna, "Brother, how did you manage to put off the fire? We all are indeed thankful to you for saving our cattle." Thus Lord Krishna saves the cattle and his friends from the forest fire. That's all for today. I'll come up with the next episode tomorrow. Until then, see you all. Bye-bye.